smoking on dope, but we serving the snow. Thought you was my brother, really you a hoe. Walk down minutes, kicking in your dough. You know what up, start acting like you know. These niggas hoes that never wanna smoke. I'm with whatever test me, I'ma blow. Shoot it out anyway, you know that I'm on go. Block on my waist, you reach it, then you gone.
What?
Real shit gon' make me kill shit. Fucking with them in these 90s niggas.
Not suitable for people who don't enjoy super awesomeness. Viewer discretion.
Twitch, you ain't really with this shit. Before fire, you get hit with it. Daddy told me stab my hands and watch the
it's your boy Smooth Trey. I'm back again with another video. I haven't posted in a while. I was in the hospital, as you guys may know. And I'm about to start posting again. So let's get into this video. And today's video is going to be, I'm gonna be showing y'all my do-rag collection. Let's get into this video. All right, y'all, so do-rag number one, man. We got Black Silky. Check me out. We got all Black Silky. As you can see, silky, stretchy, got it off of Amazon, I'm not sure how much it was, it was cheaper than $10, I know that though, so if y'all want to go get one, just go on Amazon, or go to your local beauty supply store, and you can find it there. Let's get into do-rag number two. Okay guys, so I'm on do-rag number two, and do-rag number two is right here. Got a blue silky. Look, man. Let's see too. Sorry if you hear the noise in the background. I'm sorry. This one's not really all that stretchy. But, blue silky. So, I got these two. This one, same thing I got at my local beauty supply store. It was $4. The brand of this one is called a Titan. And I got one last do-rag. And yeah, I got one more do-rag and I'm about to show you that one. Let's get into number three. All right, so I'm on number three. Okay, now third number do-rag. It's a little bit better than these two. It looks a little bit better. It's a little bit more stylish. You feel me? You ready to see it? Countdown. 3, 2, 1. Ooh. Look at that. Got a blue velvet with a yellow velvet. Okay, guys, so it's a two-tone do-rag. It's a velvet do-rag, as you can see. It's different material. Look at the difference. See, look. See? Two different materials, guys. This is two-tone, yellow, blue. I got this one from my local beauty supply store. The brand of that one is R&B Beauty. It was $9. So, all together, this one plus this one and this one, it's about $20. Because these two together, if I do the math on that, that's $13. So with this one, about $18. So you could get these all at your local beauty supply store. You could get them off of Amazon. A really recommended do-rag is Red by Kiss. Let me know if you guys want me to do any do-rag reviews. I could go to my local beauty supply store, go get them for you guys, and test them. Let me know if you guys want to see more vlogs and stuff, all that stuff. So, yeah, man, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. These are all my do-rags. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you haven't already. And we out. We're gonna get here. Titan. This is my blue silky. $3.99, as you can see. And then this one, $8.99. black, white, pink, red, blue, all that.
Perfect, I know sometimes I be wrong. I'm like, come and put that pussy on me. Don't be running from me. If I like it, I spend money on it. Get whatever from me. Put six figures in your business. I do real shit. I drop cash.